How long does a typical wrongful death case take? That really varies. And I can't tell you that I've had a typical wrongful death case. There's so many different types of wrongful death cases with different damages, different timelines. I've had wrongful death cases where the death occurred at the same time as the accident. So the person was pronounced dead on the scene. And, you know, obviously that's when the evidence starts coming in. That's when you can start, you know, working on making a claim. So that goes a little bit more quickly than, let's say, a case where I've had, you know, an accident take place and the decedent didn't die until almost a year later because she was in the hospital and trying to recover from this. And so, you know, that obviously is going to take a year longer than the other case where the person dies at the scene of the accident. From that start point, though, a wrongful death claim and a case can be a few months long, or it could be a few years. So it really depends on how close the relationship was with the decedent and the person making the claim, how clean the evidence is, if there was emotional claims, you know, whether those are, you know, documented, and which is really difficult. So those cases tend to take longer than the ones where you're making economic damages for like loss of earnings and support. Those tend to go a little more quickly because they're more straightforward. There's really no telling how long a wrongful death case will take because it's not typical. But you would want to consult with a wrongful death attorney and kind of get a ballpark of when they think that the case would resolve.